Police are investigating a shocking vandalism attack on a Sydney war shrine. The Kokoda Track war memorial in Rhodes was sprayed with graffiti and a number of security cameras were smashed in the early morning rampage. The vandalism has drawn disgust from our diggers.
Well, I think they're lower than low can get, really, to do this, because it's really an attack on Australia's history.
Anyone with information is asked to contact Crime Stoppers.